Do you ever ask yourself, how do I set and delete Alexa reminders? Well, I have the fix. I know they can be annoying. I set way too many of them over the past 3 years. I have set up a lot of reminders, like 54, and they go off all the time. And sometimes I have them set to everywhere, so they don't only go off here, they go off in every single room in the house. So it's extremely annoying. So today I will show you how to set a reminder, and I will also show you how to delete a reminder. Any products we discuss in this video, you can find the links in the description box below. Now let's get into it. What if I say,
Alexa,
set a reminder in 5 minutes.
What's the reminder for?
Take the cake out of the oven.
Okay, I'll remind you in 5 minutes.
Okay, great. So you can see right here, it lists my reminders. So take the cake out of the oven is at the top. We've got write the script is my second one. And then Cynthia taxes, don't judge, I filed an extension. You may want to delete a reminder. And here's how you delete a reminder. Now, there's two ways to do it. You can do it on the device or you can do it on the phone. So I'm going to delete the cake reminder on here, and I'm going to delete the taxes reminder on here. I'll show you the two different ways to do it, okay?
Alexa,
delete cake reminder.
Take the cake out of the oven today at 10:58 a.m. canceled.
Great. Let's open up the Amazon Alexa app. Okay, so we go to the App Store. We want Amazon Alexa. So if you have annoying Alexa reminders on your Echo, this is how you delete them. You want to click the More button in the bottom right-hand corner, and then you click Reminders. And this is going to show you all of your reminders. Okay, so Cynthia taxes daily at 9 a.m. Talk about annoying, very annoying. So I'm going to click on it. And then at the very bottom is a delete button. Now, keep in mind, if you just want to pause it, maybe for next year's taxes, you could just do pause reminder and then it won't remind you until you unpause it. Or you could just delete the sucker. So let's do that. Delete. Yes, reminder deleted successfully. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos like this, hit subscribe. Click here or here to see more videos. If you have any questions about reminders, let me know down in the comments and I will be happy to help.
Alexa,
good morning.
Good morning. You bet.
What is the...